Violence against women is preventable. At the Women's Resource Center, we truly believe that one person's action can create a wave of change.
We have a really good example in our community, the Van Dam Boat Company and Steve Van Dam. He recognized that this was not a woman's issue, that really violence is a men's issue and a community issue.
This is an issue that just can't be ignored. And, you know, we're just a small business here in northern Michigan, but I can make an impact on those that are in kind of my sphere of influence.
One individual starts a ripple effect. You know, one person influencing the person next to him starts a movement that changes a culture.
When I started the business, I just wasn't focused on the issues around. But really what set it off, I think, is my daughter-in-law when she introduced us a video that just really opened my eyes.
So one of the documentaries that Women's Resource Center of Northern Michigan was able to show was about misogyny in media and the culture. And what came out of that documentary was that music has all of these words hidden into it sometimes that you never pay attention to, but they are so awful and degrading towards women. And so when Ben and Steve, they had watched this movie a couple of times and they said, that is it.
That was a bit of an epiphany for me, I think. I really became aware of some of those subtle things in our culture and in our business that I could have an impact on, that I could make a statement here. And I think immediately after we saw that, we had a meeting with our shop and I just let our shop know that I didn't want to hear that stuff. That was just not going to be in our shop. We weren't going to have that kind of culture.
It is men's responsibility to end violence towards women and girls.
They can be fathers, they can be sons, they can be employers, they can be community members, coaches, uncles, but friends too, just in their conversations with their network.
I think, the act of a group of men coming together to make the change is extremely important. Just the act of making the pledge to not be silent about the issue of violence towards women and girls, to say, I am not gonna sit on the sidelines while this happens.
A lot of men care about this issue deeply, but they just don't know quite how to respond. So there are really simple ways that you can respond. You know, you can speak out about a bad joke or point out, you know, a bad ad that you see in a magazine, or, you know, talk to your friends about being involved in their community in different ways, or going to that documentary showing, just to raise awareness and start a conversation with people around you.
I think the actions that one person can take, or the words that they say, or the way they conduct themselves will impact the person next to them, and that person then will go forward and we start to build kind of a wave impacting and ending violence against women and girls.